It should be possible to grow spider spinnerettes on an organic substrate and use neurostimulation to grow silk. Depending on what type of spider used and if transgenics are involved, the kind of silk can be almost any kind that you could think of. And you could use this to make better materials, make better body armor for soldiers, etc., etc., etc. So I was thinking about this because my sister Arachnia is supposed to have something similar built into the palms of her hands.